And we're back with more Monster Jam Steel Titans Career Mode. Today we are heading to Atlanta. And we're going up against Zombie. I forgot to look at the trap map, but I think it's a pretty simple one. Really start way early. Oh, that's pretty simple. I gotta get my corners a little bit better. Tighter in. We're a pretty solid lead. We'll take this round. Our first win in this. I didn't even look to see who we're going up against. Earthshaker. Early start. We have a solid lead over Earthshaker. Take it easy. Try not to wreck. We'll move on to the next round. It's Max D. On the other side, we have Son of a Digger and Grave Digger. So we'll be facing one of them if we make it on to the final round. That time, finally got a good start. Get through that first turn. Excellent. A little bit wide. Second one. We're off to a pretty healthy lead. As I screw up that corner. Final lap. We'll advance to the final round. Son of a Digger. Alright. Nailed that start again. It was two in a row. We're off to the early lead. Oh, I screwed that quarter up. Coming to the final lap, I think we have a big enough lead. No need to worry about minor mistakes. Victory flips. Alright. We'll win the head-to-head competition. And that should give us some much-needed points. Where are we at in the standings? Moving to 8th. What, 20 behind, or 19 behind the leader, which was Son of a Digger. But we do get some upgrades, traction upgrade. We'll head into two wheel skills. One of our attempts. We won that too? No way. Oh, that's great. Moves us up to 5th. Son of a Digger still leads Earthshaker by 2 and Gravedigger by 3. Upgrades? No upgrades. We'll head into freestyle now. Trying to get a wheelie, but it's not happening. Pretty good. I'm gonna pull off and flip now. Or attempt to. Nail it. Screw it. about time. Sit right here to rack up the points. Three competitions. Well, that was a great day for us. So, oh, Grave Digger and Son of a Digger didn't have the best days. And we're still in fifth. We're tied for fourth, only 1 point behind third. So, hopefully, next event, we can move up into that top three. Well, that's it for this video. If you made it this far, make sure you hit that thumbs up button and the subscribe button. And I will see you in the next video.